your day. Amen. Amen. Give honor and credit. Edify those that deserve edification. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And that little girl right there.
Yeah, Lord.
On that video, I got a video of her last year. She was about this tall.
My Lord.
Come on.
They interviewed her. She said, "How long have you been dancing?" I've been dancing ever since I was a little girl.
Uh-huh. I love her.
And I fell out laughing because she still was a little girl.
All right.
Yes, sir. All right.
She was dancing for the Lord.
Yes.
Amen. Amen. They say our friend is kind of critical, but we are trying our best to keep our head on straight, keep our hand in God's hand. We have to hit on our husband.
Uh-huh.
Amen, amen. And all the ministers is out there at the hospital. But we're going to pray, because the Bible says if you fast and pray, you can send the word, amen.
Come on, man.
You can say to the mountain, move.
Yeah.
We trying to say it in the mighty name of Jesus.
There you go.
We got fine speaking with her. This afternoon, amen, and she was excited to come and give it up. Amen.
Amen.
And I heard all of you back at graduated yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
Amen.
All right.
But stay with the word.
Yeah, Lord.
Uh-huh. Doctrine of divinity gets you twisted.
All right.
And you come to the word.
The
word is, you stand, and I'll speak through you.
All right.
Now let us all stand and receive Minister Jackson in her own way.
Hallelujah.